I made a hideout. If it were a real hideout, I would spend a lot of time in it.
Can you give us a tour of your hideout?
Okay. So this is the door, and usually I step over it, but you're supposed to crawl under it. And then I made a closet with an unfinished laptop thing. And then I put a couple of boxes and tubes in it just in case the house falls over. And to put them back in, it's the things like this. You push it up, and then you put it in. And you put the other one in. And then you put the door in. How it was. And then you take this piece of cardboard and this piece of cardboard. And that's the door to it. And then I made a table. And then I made a little box on top so you can put the food in it. And that's all, basically.